Hey Bailey, how long have I been in here for?
10 minutes.
Would it be crazy if I went swimming across this thing?
Yes.
Like right now?
Yes.
You dare me to do that?
Sure.
You do?
Yeah.
You dare me?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna swim across this lake. Or reservoir. It's not a lake. Okay, I'll be right back.
Wow, he's half across the reservoir. Now his head is just a little tiny dot. It's like a tennis ball, in real life. Wow. It's crazy. He is very far away. Almost there. Almost there, Dad. And he is the only one swimming in this reservoir. I don't know if he's gonna be swimming back or what. Wow. Just a little tiny dot. That is very far away. Can't get closer because I don't have any bathing suit on. But he's there, just very small. I think he can almost touch, or he can. Okay.
No!
Oh, wish I could see him in closer. He's so far away. Right by the... I don't know if he's like swimming back or not. Just went under and now he's back up. And I think he's coming back. Yeah. Looks like he's coming back. potassium. And I think he's swimming backwards. Halfway back. Almost back.
So how long did that take?
11 minutes.
That's not too bad.
Yeah. It is a very big...
Considering, like, severely out of shape.
Yeah.
There we go, back on shore. That was fun.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and stop.